ain't playing with you. So my days are cold without you. What's up, you guys? It's your girl Tina Joy. If you are new here, hit that subscribe button and join the life with Tina Joy. And if you are a returning subscriber, welcome back. Today is Vlogtober day 2, and what we are going to be doing today is going to Dutch Brothers. I am really not a coffee drinker. I've never been to Dutch Brothers before, so this will be my first time, and I'm just gonna ask them for like whatever the season fall type drink is that everyone is getting right now, and I'm just gonna get that, and I'm gonna get a small cup because I'm not sure if I'm gonna even like it. So, and after that, we're finna go to Target and we're just finna do some window shopping for fall Halloween type stuff. And it is nothing wrong with window shopping. Next year I plan on going all out once I move to do all the decoration stuff and do the outside of my home. But this year I'm skipping out on that. But I figured that it'll be good to just go look at all the things, because maybe you guys at home are bored and just want to see what's at the stores, or maybe you plan on doing some decorating for the holidays. And I'm big on holidays. I love holidays. So that's what we're doing. So stay tuned. Dutch Brothers is literally right over here. We just got gas. I have Naya with me. So we're about to go around there in just a few.
Hey guys.
Hello. This is my first time ever here.
Okay.
And I just wanted to try, I don't know really what to get, but I wanted whatever is popular for y'all seasonal drink for like this time of the season. Yeah. What is that?
Okay, so that's going to be our caramel pumpkin brulee. It's going to be salted caramel and pumpkin with soft top, which is like sweet cream cold foam, and then pumpkin drizzle and sugar sprinkles.
Okay, can I get a small one of those?
Yes. Do you want it as a cold brew, or do you want it as an espresso drink?
I have no clue.
Solid.
What's, I don't know.
So, how, if we do it as a cold brew, it's gonna have 2 ounces of milk. If we do it as an espresso drink, it's gonna be more milk. So, do you want it to taste more like coffee or not?
Nah.
Okay. Do you want it iced or hot?
What do people mostly get?
I don't get a lot of hot drinks yet, so I would get it hot. I would get it iced.
Iced.
I think it's better like that.
Okay, let's do that.
And then what size are you thinking?
Small, since I don't know if I'm even like it. I'm just, so
I gotcha.
Yeah.
I gotcha.
That'll be it.
Perfect. Just give me 503. Insert your card in this very bottom slot. Perfect. Awesome. I'm just going to ask if you want to tip or skip. It's totally optional. I'll have you sign for me afterwards. Just a little squiggly line. Perfect.
We got our drink, y'all. I got the pumpkin pie, I believe. And what was that drink called again?
The caramel pumpkin brulee.
Caramel pumpkin brulee.
OC.
Okay. Caramel pumpkin brulee is what I got, y'all.
So that you can order it again.
Thank you. Thank you.
What are y'all been up to?
Nothing, at home all day. And now I'm just getting out. I do YouTube, so I'm doing a vlog. It's called Vlogtober, where you do something every day of the month and post every day. So I figured to put this in there today.
Awesome. Yep. Heck yeah. That's cool.
Yep.
How did you get into YouTube?
Well, I love watching YouTube. Mm-hmm. And then I do a lot of pictures and videos, and I have kids, and I figured it'll be good to record all the good memories and moments so we can have it.
Oh, cool. Actually, that isn't it.
What?
That's the wrong drink, but it's yours now.
Oh, well, maybe mine. You want it?
Yeah.
Well, thank you.
Okay. That's a salted caramel latte with.
Thank you.
I was wondering why I didn't have sprinkles on it.
Okay. Yeah, people talk about Dutch all the time, but I'm really not. I like mocha frap, stuff like that. So who knows, maybe this will get me addicted.
I gotcha.
So awesome. This is the one.
Yes,
thank you.
Night,
you
guys.
Too.
The workers are nice here.
Yeah, the workers are nice. Okay, you guys, we end up getting 2 drinks actually, because they gave us the wrong one at first. So here's my drink. Let me get parked real quick so I can show y'all what I got. Oh, I hope I like this drink, but If not, it's okay. It's good to, you know, step outside of your comfort zone and try new stuff for a change.
I'm ready to taste it.
So, let me show y'all what my drink is looking like. And it is called, hold on now. Is the name on here? Because I forgot already. I don't see the name of the drink. Oh, it's a ice CPB brew, whatever. I don't know, but it got drizzle. Looks like this. Got a little foam at the top. Naya's look like this. But hold on. Ooh, I hope I don't knock the drink down. Let me taste it on camera real quick for you guys.
The foam is good.
Oh, we need to take a picture. Okay. Cheers. I taste a little bit of the coffee, but it's not. It tastes okay. It's something I could probably sit here and drink while we do our window shopping.
Mine tastes like straight up coffee.
Don't waste it. Okay, y'all. It was good. So, we finna head on to Target. So, we'll see y'all when we get to Target. We made it to Target, y'all. I'm feeling real bougie. Like, people be with their Starbucks and Dutch Brothers and walking inside of Target.
That's what I'm saying.
Bougie. And this drink really, it's not too bad. I don't know if it's something I'll just be ordering throughout this whole seasonal process, but yeah. Okay, so if some of you are Target lovers and shop at Target all the time, when you first walk into Target, they always have this little $5 below, I believe, section with all types of things. So we're starting here, and these items right here are $5. It looks like they have some cute little Halloween decorations. These are really cute. This is like little small stuff that you can put around your house. Cute. These are cute. $5. Little Halloween socks. I think they're $1 or $3. I'm not sure. They have two tags right here, but these are cute. And I don't know what these little things are right here. What are these balls? Oh, okay. They have some little, what are these little stencils? Cute. Oh, this is cute right here. Little neat stuff, bacon, when you want to do bacon stuff. I know some people go all out and are extra full of holiday, for the holidays, so this little stuff is cute. Affordable and cute. These are really cute set. This is cute.
I'll take the green.
Look at these right here. Now what are they? These are little things you can put around your house. These are really cute. This is cute. $5. I think is everything, not everything, mostly everything over here is $5. Ooh, that's cute. Cute. Okay, here comes some $3 items. Home sweet home. Cute. Next year, I'm gonna be on it. Like, I wanna just buy all little bitty cute things and put them around my house. Okay, that's it for right here. These are cute. I think you could hang these on your door or something. Paint them. Those are cute. In my living room, I'm gonna be doing stuff like this. Little pillows, decor. We're looking for the, oh, here we are. We're coming back here where the costumes are. I might fool around and get BJ two costumes, cause I do plan on going to, aw, even for the pet lovers. That size 12 to 18 months. He will have to be. Oh, they do have cute costumes. Hold on, y'all. I gotta FaceTime his daddy real quick. Y'all, this is just the cutest. Look, Anaya. This is the cutest. Oh my gosh, y'all. I'm gonna have to get Lulu a costume, because she definitely gonna be walking with us, even though I know she ain't gonna be acting right. They even got a taco, donut, ketchup. This is so cute. But for anybody that's wondering, these costumes are cheaper than where we was yesterday. They were $45 at the Halloween store, and these are $25. So if you want to save some money and still have a costume, come here. They have some stuff here. Even for the grown folks. Oh yeah, they got the outdoor stuff for you. All types of stuff for you to choose from. Now, I don't know if I would do none this big, but I do want to do little cute stuff like this outside of my home. Carving. This is really cute to put outside of your door. Little pumpkins. Natural beauty over here. Oh my gosh, they just making sure the animals are good. Look at all these extra costumes for the pets. Okay, here comes some affordable dollar, $3 items. Let's see what they have. The little glow teeth. What are these? Squishies. This one probably $3 since it come with balls, spiders, bubbles, teeth, little hands. So it's lots of little stuff you can come do, get activities for the kids, not have to spend too much money. Like lashes are cute. Press on nails. Get into it. Plenty of candy. More candy. I don't know what's all this black sprinkle stuff on my hands, y'all. So my hands are not dirty. I just don't know where that came from. I'm about to touch something. Nah, where you at? Let's go look at the Halloween shirts and stuff. What should we get to eat? What you want to get to eat when we leave here? They have the Halloween pajamas. I do want to do like a pajama sleepover night and we dress up in our pajamas, watch Halloween movies. I want to do all that. Here's more little footies. Look at me come over here knocking over stuff. Now I picked these two up for me. Y'all, they have little cute little orange dresses. Get into, you got an eye? Okay, you guys, we are leaving out of Target and we are about to go get food. And since we're trying new stuff tonight, I think I want wings from WingsStop. I never have had wings from WingsStop before, so I want to see what the hype is about. I'm stuck on wings and more all the time, so I'm going to see if WingsStop wings are better than wings and more. Comment down below if you think Wings and More wings are better or Wingstop wings are better. So we'll see y'all when we get to Wingstop. And I know y'all probably thinking like, dang, this girl don't know how to do none. She don't know how to cook. She don't know how to, she ain't never tried stuff. Like, yeah, I'm always work, y'all, work and home. The stuff that I do eat, I repeatedly eat all the time. I'm that type of person where I'm scared to get out my comfort zone and try different stuff, but all 2022, 2023, we're doing different things, trying new stuff, and breaking that habit. So yeah, just wanted to say that, and at least I am starting now, even though I'm 32 years old and just now starting this, it's never too late, so. Okay, y'all, me and Naya got lemon pepper hot, so I'm just waiting for the food and waiting for ice so I could get me a drink. I already got her drink. She got hot sea orange, and I don't know. I think I'm gonna get Sprite. So, yeah. Okay, you guys, we got the wings. The only thing I can say bad right now is they took forever. Wings and More would never. But finally, after I don't know how long I've been waiting, this is mine. I got lemon pepper hot. They look good. And I'm just so anxious to try this now before I get home. Naya got lemon pepper hot too.
That smell hot.
So let's see, yours is, I got you all flats because I know you like all flats.
Yeah.
Let's see, is this worth me switching up, being loyal to Wings and More? Lord, thank you for this food and bless the hands that prepared this food. Amen. Mmm.
You like?
Okay. I'm liking. Okay. Wings and More, I don't know. Y'all just might have lost a loyal customer. And if you know me, I do not eat wings to the bone. I've been like that all my life, even with chicken.
I eat it to the bone. I eat all new.
It's good.
It's hot. I don't know what sauce
that is,
but
it's good.
It's not.
Or I'm just hungry.
I'm hungry. Oh, too. I've been waiting for this.
An update on update on that Starbucks. I mean that Dutch Brother drink. It had my stomach. I'm a bit. It had my stomach hurting. I mean it was good, but. It had my stomach hurt, so it's probably gonna be a no. Mm-mm. I just wanted to try some different.
My stomach hurting.
That's why it's good to try new things, y'all. I would have never thought WingsStop good. WingsStop wings was this good. But thank y'all for coming along with us and enjoying this Sunday evening. I'm ending the video right here. Kind of, sort of. I'm about to go ahead and end the video and get home. Now I gotta get ready for school in the morning. I gotta get her hair ready and stuff like that. So thank y'all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye. You, my heart can't take no more. I can't keep running back to you.